In this project, I'm going to forge medium-size knife blade. It will not be a replica of specific archaeological find, but I will base on the finds from early medieval time. I have some materials left that I used in my previous project. I forged then a replica of Bloomery iron Viking Age spearhead. I have a piece of steel I made in Aristotle furnace and piece of pattern-welded bar I used to make twist bar. I also want to use something new material in this project, so I took three very bad quality pieces of Bloomery iron. I will try to weld it together and make something useful from it. First, I prepare the Bloomery iron. The material I have here, it is just flattened blue. I need to refine it a little bit. This time, instead of borax, I use fine-grained sand as a flux. On the first stage of bloom refining, I always use a sand. In my opinion, it's better than borax. Well, I burned material. This is an example of what happens if you don't keep an eye on what's going on in the forge. I prepare welding billet. Now I need to weld it together, and again I use fine grain sand as a flux.
It seems that everything has been welded together. I cut the bar and form and weld the billet again. I'm gonna use this material to make the back of the knife blade. The flat bar of steel I have, I need reforged to square bar. I will use it as a cutting edge. The last element of the blade which I need to prepare is pattern-welded twist bar. Unfortunately, I burned it, so I need to weld pattern-welded billet one more time. I'm gonna weld 3 pieces of high carbon steel and 4 pieces low carbon high phosphorus iron. Okay, bar is ready, so I can start twist it. After twisting, I make it square again. All 3 parts of the blade are ready, so I can start the final welding. I etched a fragment of bar to check quality of weldings and how the patterns looks like.
thank you for your attention. If you like what I do and want to be informed about new videos, please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon.